What is the meaning of the word determinism? As a noun. Philosophy. A philosophical theory holding that all events are inevitable consequences of antecedent sufficient causes. Often understood as denying the possibility of free will. Determinism is spelled D-E-T-E-R-M-I-N-I-S-M. Determinism.